Hey, hey, marvelous beauties. Welcome back to my channel, the place to be for planning, budgeting, and traveling to live a marvelously beautiful life. So I have a quick haul video for you today. All of these items were actually ordered right before the holidays, but most of them had just come in within the last week. I was holding out because I was waiting on a few more things to come in, but they didn't. So I said, let me get the video up for you. And then I have a few items from Michaels that were on their 80% off clearance. So sit back and relax, grab yourself a drink, coffee, tea, wine, and get ready for this haul video. So first we'll start with these items that came from Designing San Diego, and they were $2 Tuesday items. And Designing San Diego is an Etsy shop, so I will put that information below. So here's the winter freebie, and it's like a pink holographic snowflake, and there's some headers and 1/4 box and some holiday stickers, but can't do much with these now. These are rose gold speckled headers. We have some rainbow speckled headers, silver speckled headers, and hollow speckled headers. So I can't wait to use those. These will probably be used in my social media planner because they're about that size. Next, we have the rose gold boxes, and I have two of those because I love the rose gold. And these are the rainbow boxes. Two of those. And then two of the silver. Next in the lineup are these rose gold heart overlay boxes. Two of the, I guess you would call these like stars or fireworks maybe, and these are hollow. So one has like just the designs on both corners, and then this one has it at the top, or I guess you can put that at the top or the bottom, and then the full box. And then I ordered two of the silver and black glitter headers. Don't ask me why, I don't know. And I ordered these YouTuber stickers that say plan video, film video, edit video, upload video, and plan with me. So I ordered two of those, and I'm excited for them. I waited so long because, like I said, I ordered before the holidays and it didn't come in until well after. So I am excited that I finally have them and can use them. So you'll join me for some plan with me. So that was Designing San Diego. I want to hold that one for last. Next we have Petite Pink Boutique. And these are clips, and they are absolutely adorable. So here's her card. And I don't want to pull the confetti out because I don't want it all over the place, but you can see how cute she had that packaged in there. So here are the clips. So we have a star and it's puffy, and the like a little rainbow look, pastel, so cute. And I like the size of it too. It's nice and large. Sometimes they're just small, so they don't really fit the way I want them to in my planner. And that one is on a silver clip. This one is like the rose gold sequin. Very cute. And that one is on a gold clip, so two stars. And then I have this, it's like a leatherette material gold bow with the polka dots on it. And that's on a pretty nice large clip. So that. And then finally, we have this little tiny one that's a little, has a square sequins and it's blue. And that's adorable. That one's going on Big Papa, by the way. So those are the bows from Petite Pink Boutique. Very cute. Excited about those. Oh, I almost want to save this one for last, but I'll just go ahead and dig into it now. Now, this one is from one of my absolute favorite shops on Etsy. Oops, I ripped it. Well, so what? And that is Valeia Tuma. And she sells my favorite stickers, the Nia stickers. And I love her packaging. So, you know, as a matter of fact, let me zoom you in a little bit more because I really want you to see these. I love her stickers. I'm gonna take everything out because I think she put some things inside of here for me. Yeah, she did. Okay, so these are the new stickers. So she included these. All very cute. And then I'll go through with you each one that I have. So I have Nia peeking out of the door on both sides. So I have two of those. Nia having wine. Two of those. Nia with her pen. Nia trying to reach her goals. Self-explanatory. Nia doing a little pampering. Nia with her coffee and planner. Relaxing and chilling, Nia. Nia reading. Coffee time. Tropical drink time, summertime. This one's me a lot with my head wraps and my coffee or my tea in the morning, so I had to get this one. Two, three of those. Nia grocery shopping. Nia going out to run errands. Nia trying to decide. So those are all of the singles. And these are about the size. They can kind of fit in your, like in your boxes, in your planner. So that's what I use them for. You see me using these. And then I have a few sheets. So I have Nia checking her weight loss progress because that's a story there. We just won't tell it right now. And we have Nia writing in her journal, sitting in the window. And then we have one journal card, Don't Give Up. So those are from Valeia Tuma, and that is like my favorite, one of my favorite Etsy shop stickers. So if you haven't ever gotten any of her stickers, try her out. The quality is wonderful, and she gets this stuff to you very quickly. And it's beautiful, and it always comes packaged really pretty too. So that is Valeia Tuma. And then the last two items that I have are actually came from Michaels, and I got them on the 80% off clearance. So the first item is this Happy Planner washi, and this is old, I'm assuming. I'm just coming to the Happy Planner a few months ago, so everything is new to me. But I'm assuming that it's pretty old because this one was on the clearance. So let's just take a quick flip through of these. And if any of you have seen my videos before, you probably know why I had to get this, because of the rose gold. Just quickly go through it. So a lot of useful ones. I'm definitely gonna get a lot of use out of this. If you have this already and you're using it, please leave a comment down below. Let me know how you're liking it. If you've used the whole package already, if you retired it, if you're tired of it. I see a lot of cute ones in here. A little page of smaller stickers. I didn't open this up in the store, so I didn't know what was all included, but I'm glad I have those because sometimes I just need those smaller stickers in these round ones. Oh, this is really cute. I mean, for like $5, this was nice. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, there's a lot in here. I kind of got a steal with this, because it was on the clearance and then I got a little bit more off. All right, that was nice. I mean, yeah, $5. And then the last item that I picked up from Michael's on the clearance was this 48 sheets pad. And this is like a Christmas theme, but there's a lot of cute ones in here that not necessarily, I guess, have to be used for Christmas. I'll just be honest with you. I got this because of this right here. I'll flip to it if I can. Where is it? Oh my goodness, where is it? Right here. This was the reason why I bought this. So it was 80% off, but I got it for like $4. I saw this animal print in here and I said, I have to have it. And I can use that now. It doesn't have to necessarily be for Christmas. I saw this page too. So there's two of these. I like this. And the corners here with the black and gold, so I can cut this out and use this. It doesn't have to be for Christmas. That was another cute one. I mean, those are just dots. And then this red, same thing. This red could be used just kind of cutting it and using that. And of course, then everything else will come in handy next year, next time around. So that was pretty cute for $4, because I mean, honestly, if you buy just two sheets of this size cardstock paper, I think for the thin one it's maybe 79 cents each, and for the thicker weight like this it's like $1.69, and then for anything that has foil on it is $2.09. So for $4 and 48 sheets, that's kind of a steal. So Marvelous Beauties, thank you for joining me on this haul video. I hope you like these items. Please let me know what your favorite items were. Also, let me know if you've picked up anything this month, or if you had any orders that you were waiting on to come in after the holidays. And remember, you are important.